Wednesday, Blake continues his frantic search at 4.
Live from WTAJ-TV, this is Action News Nightbeat, your best look at today.